I just want to show something else my software can do. Every time there's an EVP and it gets overspoken, now that it's overlapped, I can turn it yellow. Green is the normal speaking or clear EVPs. And you can see how much yellow they overspoke.